be sure to try that finger I gave you. I'm quite certain that you'll take to it. Be sure to try that finger I gave you. I'm quite certain. Be sure to try that finger I gave you. I'm quite certain that you'll take to it.
Thank you.
lambkin. So pleased you're here. I'm glad that you're enjoying my gift. I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin? Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now, take this for your final trial. Soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do. The cloth is your final trial. Soak it with the blood of a maiden. The blood of anyone's maiden will do. You are maidenless, after all. my lambkin. You've completed your final trial. And with this, you are a formal inductee. A knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, in the establishment of a new dynasty. Now, give me your finger. This noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor once it settles inside of you. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream, my lambkin. Oh, another thing. You should have this. A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty, with the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog. I've gone out of my way to provide one to you. But you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Moog yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer. Ah, it is trying, but we must be patient. One day you will be elevated, deservedly, basking in love. Right, my lambkin? Ah, it is trying, but we must one day, right, my lambkin?
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.